Show you how this new grooming tool works on a little corgi. He's a show dog, and we don't want to harm his coat, and this is super easy on the dogs. It's called a brisk. It's got a brush on one side, a whisk on the other, and we're just going to run it through Toby's coat, really nice and easy, very light and very gentle, and you can see how that undercoat just starts coming up. It doesn't damage the top coat at all. Since he's lying down here, can we do a paw? Some of the areas where it's hard to get with a regular brush, you can see with this, it just comes up really nice and easy. Now he's relaxing right into it. And what you can do, actually you can even use it on those ears. Let me try this one, Toby. So gentle, you can use it on the ears. I don't know if you can see that coming up, but there you go. And what you can do, let's do this side a little bit there, Toby. See how easily that comes up? He's going to relax right into it. If you were doing a grooming session at home, he'd probably fall asleep. When you're done, you can take that rubber and you can just do a little finish up. It will tidy up, polish, and there we go. That's how we use our brisk. Very cool tool.